Let's go for C. Let's save some time.
And now to the most important question of all. You got it right. Well done.
The handsomest and the most...
So let's move on to a whole new question.
Okay, B, let's roll.
You seem to be convinced, but is this? That is the right answer.
That's all me. Perfection.
Good luck to you for this new question.
For yours truly.
You know what my next question is, right? Is you make it look easy. You got it.
The handsomest and the most cultured. What more could you want?
Your new question is ready. Good luck.
Go for C. Let's save some time.
So this is your final answer? Just own it. You got it.
That's all me. Perfection.
Are you ready for this new question?
Let's not waste any time. A.
Final answer? You sure? You've reached that threshold for money to spend. This new question shouldn't give you a hard time, in theory.
Well, now.
Okay, let's take away two incorrect answers.
D, no doubts whatsoever, obviously.
And now to the most important question of all. Is this your final answer?
Well, yes, that's my final answer.
If this is your final answer, let's hope it's the correct answer. You figured it out perfectly. Nice answer.
And a right answer for the coolest contestant. Bam!
The questions follow each other and are not alike. The proof with this new question.
There's too much noise. I'm having trouble focusing. No doubt, really. It's D.
Final?
That will be my final answer.
The choice is made. Got it right. Well done.
The best contestant is on his way, ladies and gentlemen.
This new question is now waiting for you to be answered with flying colors.
Thank you. Let's go with B.
Are you sure?
That's my final answer.
You have made your choice. Well done. You got it.
The handsomest and the most cultured. What more could you want?
Concentrate. Here's a new question for you.
For yours truly.
You know what my next question is, right? Is this your final answer?
That will be my final answer.
Oh, I can't wait to see the correct answer. Got it right. Well done.
Ka-ching! Okay, we're driving up the jackpot.
Are you ready to face the traps of this next question? Good luck to you.
There's too much noise. I'm having trouble focusing. Let's go for C. Let's save some time.
make a choice. Is that your final answer?
That's my final answer.
You have made your choice. You got there. Well done. The game is off to a good start, but you shouldn't stop there. Here is a new question.
I'm going to choose B.
Is that your final?
Well, yes, that's my final answer.
If this is your final answer, let's hope it's the correct answer. Well done, you got it.
And a right answer for the coolest contestant. Bam!
Now that you've released the pressure, here's a new question.
C, obviously. No taking risks.
You know what my next question is, right? Is this your final answer?
That's my final answer.
All right, let's find out the right answer together. That's an answer I can get behind.
The best contestant is on his way, ladies and gentlemen. Ah.
Now let's go to the next question, if you don't mind.
Okay, B, let's roll.
Is that your final answer?
Well, yes, that's my final answer.
You have given your final answer. I hope it is the right one. Yes, you are right.
That's all me. Perfection.
I hope you have recovered from your emotions, because here is your new question.
Let's go for C. Let's save some time.
Are you sure?
Oh, yes. That's my final answer.
The choice is made. You pulled it off.
The best contestant is on his way, ladies and gentlemen. Ah.
You will be asked a new question now.
It's B. No, C. I'm lost. No doubts whatsoever, obviously.
I know you are waiting for me to ask you, so let's go. Is this your final answer?
Well, yes, that's my final answer.
Okay, the computer validated your answer. You just made the million!